What up, YouTube family? My name is Herschel Carrasco. I go by RockRollG, and welcome back to another episode of The Hit List. Today's guest is my good friend Suigeneris. If you guys don't know who Suigeneris is, he's a rapper from the Bay. I've actually done a lot of his tattoos throughout the years, and today he's coming in for a forearm tattoo. Saludos a toda mi gente que habla español. Hoy tenemos a mi cliente Suigeneris. Le vamos a hacer su brazo. Gracias por todo su apoyo. Yeah, I'm just gonna resize everything here, bro. It'll give me like 20 minutes to kind of get everything ready here.
Dude, yeah. When I get nervous, I get more nervous about not really the pain. I get more nervous about like, this is gonna be on me forever, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
I feel like people take, in the tattoo industry, they take numbing cream so serious, right? Mm-hmm. Like, they think like, oh, die hard, don't use it, you know?
Like, yeah, it is like
but
that,
but it's like,
wrong.
Bro, it's a tick, it's like, it's a scratch. It's like, obviously every human could tolerate it. Mm-hmm. It's just whether, you know, you wanna get scratched.
I was dying when you did the from the music video. Like, bro, that went crazy viral.
Nobody hit you up?
What do you mean? For work or
no,
for?
No, like, bro, what the hell? You did that?
Yeah, I had like, in the comments, you know, people were like telling me like, hey, you know? But, cause some people actually
real
really believe
know.
That.
Real ones know.
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
Anything I would do on my TikTok, look at 2.7 mil when I did my elbow. That shit hurt. That shit hurt. And they thought it was fake. Look how beautiful it looks when it's just
bro, freshly. It looks so fire. It healed really nice, but in the video, that because that's like that day after, huh?
Yeah.
It's extra popping. You know, half is the application, half is the aftercare. I tell people that all the time.
Look it, I haven't done this. People, for the people who think I'm a pussy because I haven't done this, I'm just waiting on it. I just don't know what to put there, literally, I swear.
A lot of people would follow me because like a lot of the people that I would work on, right? On TikTok, I feel like you're exactly that. People are following me, not necessarily for all that other stuff, but for the stuff that I'm doing,
yeah.
For me, you know what I mean? So yeah, 100%, I agree, bro.
I've been on my bullshit, now I know I got the time for that. I've been making millies by myself, I ain't gonna lie about that. Who was giving contracts to the kids, go get your masters back. Independent bitch, I talk my shit, boy, where your ride is at. Put me in my desk, we'll foot up, kick and hit the opposite. Slide out to the bay, I'm on the west side, where you find me at.
Sorry, man.
The rubbing hurts so bad, bro. Or when he sprays the...
Oh, spray. Yeah.
There's no way you've done that to me, bro.
I feel like a lot of people out here, like in SoCal, actually see me for that, bro. Because you see a lot of these tattoo artists, bro, they only... Like, I know a lot of color realism artists, but only tattoo on super, super, like, skin. You know what I mean? Nah, bro, for sure, I tattoo everyone. And I'll even tattoo color too on dark complexion too, which a lot of a lot of people won't do that. Sorry, bro.
Come on, man.
You're good. You're good.
I'm fucking it up, bro. I fuck up everything. I ruin everything. That's why my mom and dad don't love me. Nah, seriously, bro. Yeah. So I'm just cheating on you.
Let's get it somewhere like.
Shit looks hard.
Yeah.
Get it on your elbow. Get it on your elbow.
My elbow? That would be awesome.
It would look sick.
That's son, everybody. I feel like, man, that's like a classic timeless tattoo right there, you know? That's a classic. The sun?
The only color I'm doing on my whole body is the flag. So it's just all black and then just flag. So it pops.
A stairway to hell? Yeah, we put a hood on it. Yeah. We just made it less pointy, huh?
The thing is, usually it doesn't hurt because I'm heartbroken, bro. Or something.
Man.
Something's going on. Life's been good. I'm like, ow, I can't believe this is happening. I accidentally stopped the song. Listen to this one. I sent this one to Skies to get on. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand. Yo, Chucky's doing shit. Hold on. Bro, come on. I'm too high for this, bro. Come get a tattoo. First you tricked me with the alcohol. Now Chucky's dropping water bottles. Bro, can we move him? Oh, bro. Oh.
He's got a nice way. He's got a nice way to him, huh?
Like, what are you doing?
He's got
that
a nice
guy way. Is weird, bro.
This place is haunted, bro.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I've been trying to take little snippets from the YouTube videos and like turn those into TikToks too. Mm-hmm. You've seen what they're doing with the podcasts too, right? Hmm. How their people are filming podcasts and they don't have like, you know, I don't know if you've seen the IE and Friends podcast, but they don't have a lot of subscribers on YouTube, but they're posting snippets of their podcasts and they're getting, you know, millions of views. All right, bro, this is the last part, man. And I'll be 100% honest, bro. I swear, it wasn't even on purpose, bro. I realized, like, when you realized, bro.
No, that's good, though. You don't know, tell me.
No, I swear, it wasn't even.
Because I would have not done
I
it.
I would have had to.
I cannot consensually put myself through that.
Man. I usually, at the end of all my tattoos, do a complete wipe down, bro. Minimize this infection, really, you know?
Ooh.
You good?
My bad.
I hope your parents like it, man.
I don't give a damn, Keisha. Little Louis Vuitton. Shout out Louis V for the grill. Johnny Dane, Virgil, blah.
It's done?
It's done, bro. No way.
Yeah. It's just a
that shit did not hurt, like I said. You feel me? Like, I mean, this shit don't hurt me. I don't feel pain. I don't have pain receptors. If I did, I'll let you know. You know what I mean?
I'm crippled, bro.
And then, do you mind if I pull up?
Crazy. Rock Roll G. Tattoos, you know the vibes.
So we just finished tattooing my boy Sui. He sat for about 5 hours on his forearm. Big shout out to him. Otra vez, muchas gracias por su apoyo. Y si les gustó este video, por favor, dame un like y suscribir a este canal. Again, guys, I appreciate all the love and support on these videos. I'm watching the comments and I appreciate all the feedback. Again, if you like what we're doing here, please make sure to subscribe to this channel, tell your friends, and we're gonna keep rocking and rolling. Again, I go by RockRollG and it's PachucoTattoo.com. Stand by.